Sup, nerds. Here, I'm gonna try to take apart a mackerel. Yeah. Cool, right? Anyway. Just look at it. First, see if there's any antenna on it. No antenna. Then you just move on the side. You know. These higher, I guess, difficulty mackerels may look intimidating, but they're really not. They're basically the same as the turning one. But this view's like, I guess.
Now, your log pressure level's dropping.
Could totally pop the cargo hatches. Watch all hell break loose, but I wouldn't recommend it. It might be a little faster than what I'm doing here, but the reason we're doing this.
Your log pressure level's increasing.
Is to find the keys. Also, stuff like.
Decreasing.
Pretty good, and you should know that by this point. Okay. I gotta find the keys. After my minute of hastily exploring the stupid ship. And as well. Then you move on to phase two. Anyway, the first thing you want to do is. Now, you don't want to go to the position. Just because a lot of this interior had a bunch of work to myself. But yeah, if you can't find those keys, you're gonna have a lot of fun at the tail end right here with this bad boy right here. Now, I think I have actually a pair of keys from earlier. Might as well. Hopefully you find the keys. And just, you know, do that. So I think technically I had a pair of keys for the so I think they transfer over. Which maybe why not? My keys here. Anyway. You put the keys in here, that makes sure this thing does not interact with that thing. Because it doesn't. There to just eject that with the oil inside and it's not exactly too fun, but yeah.
Your log pressure level's dropping.
I might show actually my attempt at doing that later. But now take out the front, so you can just kinda go up here and try to do it in the middle. The little glass panel works pretty well. Just yoink her. She will just slide right off. What I do in this house is just look at the cargo hatch if there is one. There usually isn't. I don't see them very often. There wasn't any antenna actually on this ship, which antenna are usually pretty easy to get. You know, you just rip them off. And they're worth actually a surprising amount, so be careful with them.
Salvage secured. Account credit applied.
What you want to do is just very easily go in, slide, and cut off. There's two nodes right there. And now, this piece should just slide right off. Just like that. Maybe smack a little bit of the interact with the cool tech by just pulling it off and everything out in the doorway. Don't fuck with glass. So. The glass is worth.
Object accepted for
way
processing.
Too late to look at it. Yeah, here, I'm just gonna go through. I like starting with this side. Just go through and turn this bit off. Once you do that, these tanks will stop going yellow. And then you just finish up what you're doing. Mackerel, I kind of like just taking the outsides off first. It kind of visually looks better to me. Just like a ship. And this looking thing. So, good enough. Good enough. This piece right here. Take off. You can kind of do whatever you want. You can already have it being launched toward the,
salvage secured. Account credit applied. Salvage secured. Credit deposited.
Those little things, a little whatever, and it counts as an account. We saw earlier. Like they would explode easily, but I've only had them explode through action.
Salvage secured. Account credit applied.
You know, don't be too worried about it.
Warning. Oxygen reserves are critical.
Welcome to
Vendor. Oxygen level stabilizing.
Thruster is out, and so is the butt of the ship. So what you can do is just have this actually... Oh yeah, I think that's my biggest tip, is look where you place everything. You know, wherever this gun goes, that's where it pulls. So especially for like really lengthy objects, you know, wherever you grab on this object, that's where it's going to pull from. So you don't want to grab center mass a lot.
Salvage deposit accepted. Credits transferred.
Oh yeah, that's not good. The cold tanks on the head, for some reason, give me a lot of... usually refuse to come nice and...
Cutter, there's 5 minutes remaining in this shift. Get in while the getting's good. We were out.
Salvage secured. Account credit applied.
Other than that, they're not very deadly. Like, I've had to this point. Particularly in my face, but it's never action killed.
Salvage deposit accepted. Credits transferred.
There we go. Just kind of simple stuff. Just ripping out things. Okay, so now we can actually have some fun here now that the rear of the ship's gone. Right here. If we didn't decup it with the computer terminal, it would have actually been attached to the arc thruster.
Valuable object processed.
Let's just
credits
say my
awarded.
Video, actually. I kind of show what happens if I take it along manually, but check what I'm doing here. Let's take this off first so you can grab this computer terminal, because this computer terminal is actually worth a decent amount.
Salvage secured. Credits deposited.
And now there's the arc thruster. Which is fun. I mean, I guess technically, if you're a little scared, you can do this. Turn off that pipe so there's a huge chain reaction in your ship. But, you know, you kind of just take it as the order goes. You could also just release that side first and then take it out, but I'm kind of lazy, so I'm just going to rip it out now. Watch it.
Salvage secured.
Not very
account
deadly.
Credit applied.
It's, well, because they're not deadly if you have that computer where you have the keys and it comes out easily.
Deposit accepted.
I'm trying to use all 15 every time there's in the first time. You don't need to, but it just kind of has to go a lot of the way, so you get a refresh at the beginning of the day. The Mungie tenders are actually incredibly cheap, so I guess that's another tip. Use as many tethers as you want, but don't, like, botch your tether job just because you're afraid of wasting money. They are cheap.
Valuable object processed.
They're fast to
credits
use.
Deposited.
Easy to use. Oh, we're gonna get it. Oh, I don't know if we got it. But yeah. See, that's probably one of the most productive first days you can have. Don't be worried, because I think the mackerel itself is kind of a two-day ship. You're not gonna finish it in one day. You won't run into too much issues by just finishing it the next day. Not really. So, let's just finish that job real fast. So now it's just a mixture of ripping shit out from the head and cleaning up things. I mean, we still got, technically we have one more thing that's lightly dangerous, which is the power cell. But even then, the power cell is not nearly as dangerous as anything else on the ship. Kind of the rule is just disrespect what you're doing. Don't respect it too much. Kind of epoxy bar. It can explode, but don't act like it's going to. In fact, act. Don't fear. Do not fear the beast, as they say. Man, now we can just take time to shut off the walls. All that. The work order. There's probably a lot of furniture, electrical power cells, storage. All of which you'll just find in the ship. So, a lot of room is left off.
Salvage secured. Account credit applied.
The one thing I won't recommend is ripping off all of those damn lights right there. There's 1,000 of them, and they're actually... bottom and top of the ship come off really easy, and you can just quickly go one by one. It's not a very fast job, but it's a pretty easy job. Angle of a lifetime here.
Object accepted for processing.
Ultimate lazy bastard.
Credits deposited.
So, upgrade your tractor. Makes sense here. So I'm just gonna get a little more free to save yourself some time. Okay.
Salvage deposit accepted. Credits transferred.
That's another thing too. Don't be afraid to like throw shit with all your might, because most of these metal alloy components will not break from the wreck. Stuff that does break is, it will break from
salvage
explosions.
Salvage secured. Credits deposited.
Like icicles, I kind of want to test because I use the coolant systems to rip off the front of the ship, because that. Statue
secured. Account credit applied.
Or like not the incorrect ones where it's like, it didn't open up naturally, so it's like not gonna give you that enough for free. Yeah, that's what that is. It's just a tease. I don't know what that is, what's going on there. Then there's just a bunch of cargo in here, which is not enough. Oh yeah, watch out! I've actually almost killed myself with the hard crates before. Just because you can reel it in
salvage deposit
with all
accepted.
Your might doesn't
credit
mean you should
transfer.
Reel it with all your might. Yeah. Just simple, easy come, easy go.
Salvage secured. Credit deposited.
Don't be afraid when it like kind of hits the other objects in the vicinity. Whenever the red light is on is what's going on. Nothing more, nothing less. So. Come on. There we go. phones have lights, but you don't always need to grab the lights. The lights are a little more tedious than ever.
Valuable object processed. Like, credit awarded.
There's eight of those things on there, man.
Deposit accepted. Credit transfer.
I guess I could shock those lights, but generally it doesn't make sense. Big old thumbs up. I love the thumbs up, actually. It's one of my favorite things about this game. The fact that your character has a nice big old thumbs up. I was like, yeah, there's all these lights. Which, you know what? I really don't want to do. You can. It's free money. You know, all the buffalo or whatever, as they say. But, I can't be asked, really. There's a thruster fuel. That's pretty nice. There was some thruster fuel. That must be kind of nice. And then there's this part. Now, you could use it for aluminum or the, front right here.
Warning, oxygen reserves are low.
There's probably a right answer here. I'm just kind of lazy. Bye! Anyway, all that's left now is the front of the ship and getting that. And that yourself is a mackerel. It is the, first one. I'm only on the second ship in the middle of that guy's
pretty. Welcome to Benetron 9000.
Oxygen level stabilizing.
Could do the mackerel one day, you know. What I showed was like the way to fully get the most out of it, but you could skip that. You can knock out the bottom panels and rip out the arc thruster, whatever it's called. Whatever powers the thruster. I forget the name every single time, but you could totally rip that out the first time.
Salvage secured. Account credit applied.
Sell that, sell the thruster, maybe sell a little bit of the exterior. But if you really want to get the most out of this, I would recommend doing it in 2 days. Because I think you make a decent amount of profit.
Salvage secured.
Especially
credits
with
deposited.
The missions up here. A lot of the missions are not like requiring you to grab, you know, the whatever's locked away in the cockpit.
Salvage
the
deposit accepted. Credits transferred.
Trying to get stuff out, just grab what you would grab it alive. Because this cable. There we go. Actually pulls where you pull it.
Salvage secured.
Good. I like
account
that.
Credit applied.
This is a pull object.
Salvage secured. Account credit applied.
And sometimes these ships can be
salvage deposit accepted.
Like
credit transferred.
And that's fine. You can do that without a million shares. Go ape shit. I don't think there's any easy way to
salvage secured. Credit deposited.
Logged in there, not attached to the bottom. It's attached to the bottom. Like, efficient. Barge.
Salvage deposit accepted. Credit transferred.
Nanocarbon. Nope, they're attached to this, like, the titanium size.
Salvage secured. Account credit applied.
Cutter, you've got 5 minutes left of this shift before they turn the lights out on you. Get a batter. We're out.
Okay, full dump. There. Okay. Pro tip. Just rip shit off. I'm just lazy, okay? That's not the secret. There. That's mostly alright. You could try getting that little nugget out from inside there, but I cannot be asked to do that. Okay? I cannot be asked to do that.
Raw material process. Credits deposited. Salvage secured. Credits deposited.
She always gets don't shock him, please.
Object not accepted.
Yeah,
please revisit your training.
I get it. Yes, I'm gonna ask.
Salvage secured. Account credit applied.
Okay, and now there's the head of the ship. And I guess what you can do is you can try to rip out this glass with all your might. No. No matter how you want to try.
Oxygen reserves are dropping below statistically profitable levels.
And that is how you cut yourself up a motherfucking mackerel. Good luck, nerds. Try not to blow yourself up too much. And yeah, I mean, it's not that big of a deal. The worst case scenario is not that big of a deal. Have it your way. best way to take apart a ship. There's just